This is amazing.
So, just like Bob Iger's like, Harry Potter's got the letter here. We gotta have the three Star Wars things.
Perché adesso non c'è tanta gente da qua.
snow white.
I hope, I hope, it's off to my free soul.
Yeah. friends of Tiana, Jessie has no official line. We are looking for Twitter, so you're more than welcome to walk with us if she does step away.
Thank you.
Hay un Disney Sea que es el
Techno Light.
Yeah. post office. YouTube, happy boat.
Past Hungry Bear Restaurant, the last outpost in these parts, we're now joining up with the rivers of America and entering the frontiers that looked more than a century and a half ago. This is my favorite part of the journey. Around every bend, there's natural beauty as far as the eye can see. The revered Indian shaman sharing his stories with those in the Great River Valley below.
And once again, we just want to make sure that everyone does remain seated for us at all times. Thank you very much.
People like you have been riding these rails since the 1800s, traveling through nature's wonderland in a matter of days, rather than the months it used to take by mule or stagecoach. Steam power not only fueled these iron horses, but the dreams of a whole new generation as it moved west into this great frontier. Of course, some of those dreams, and the stories that went with them, were pretty darn wild and downright unbelievable, like on Big Thunder Mountain, where I hear that mysterious spirits have grabbed hold of those mining trains and turned them into the wildest ride in the wilderness. Signals our transition from the frontier to another kind of gear, the ones you'll find on Mickey and Minnie Mouse. Our next stop is Toontown Depot, the official train station for Mickey's Toontown, the cartoon home where Mickey, Minnie, and all their friends live. Toontown Depot is also the gateway to Fantasyland, where you'll find many of your favorite Disney animated characters and stories. If you're leaving us here, please wait until the train comes to a full stop. Remember your personal belongings, then step carefully from the train. Have fun, and say hi to Mickey and Minnie for me. Go. Hello, everyone. Thanks for joining us on the Disneyland Railroad. For a safe ride, remember to stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids.
¿Qué tal, amigos? Y bienvenidos a bordo. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
As we leave Toontown Depot, we get a real nice view of the happiest land of them all, Fantasyland. You can see people stepping onto It's a Small World just below us. And, off in the distance, majestic Matterhorn Mountain. Into the future, to a land inspired by visions of tomorrow, both practical and imagined. Here you'll find rocket ships and star speeders, submarines and astroblasters, and, if you look overhead, maybe a glimpse of a Mark 7 monorail. This is the latest version of the first daily operating monorail system in the entire Western Hemisphere, gliding above Disneyland since 1959. Below the monorail, and us, are the fun-filled roadways of the Autopia. Drivers of all ages can get behind the wheel of these cars. No experience or license required. If you're into soaring spaceships or doing battle with evil empires and emperors, Tomorrowland is definitely the place for you. Speaking of which, we're pulling into Tomorrowland Station right now. If you're leaving us here, just stay seated until we come to a full stop. Gather your belongings, including lightsabers and astroblasters, and step carefully from the train. Thanks, and have fun in the future. For the rest of you, just sit tight. We'll be on our way again in just a minute.
Please remain seated with all hands, arms, legs, feet inside the train at all times. Please supervise your young ones. Help them remain seated on your lap or on the bench away from the center. Next up, there is a little detour, so for everyone's safety, no flash photography and all light up items turned off. Thank you.
To those who have just come aboard, welcome. The next leg of our journey will take us from the fantastic world of the future to the breathtaking beauty of nature's own design, the Grand Canyon. For your safety, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. Watch your children and no flash photography.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren y cuide a los pequeños. Por favor, no tome fotografías con flash.
today. But it wasn't always this way. Now, let's travel back in time, way back in time, to the fantastic past of the primeval world, land of the dinosaurs. Main Street Station, gateway to Disneyland. If you're leaving us here, stay in your seat until we come to a full stop. Remember to gather all your personal belongings and step carefully from the train. I'd especially like to thank those of you who've been with me for the Grand Circle Tour of Disneyland. We hope you enjoyed your travels with us and that you'll come back to ride with us again real soon. For those of you staying with us, we'll be on our way again in just a few minutes. This is Main Street Station, Main Street, USA.
As we're arriving here at Main Street, I do want to say thank you to all of you for being wonderful passengers. Please remain seated with all hands, arms, legs, and feet inside the train until we come to a full and complete stop. I'll indicate when that is. If you're leaving us here and we don't get to see you again, it was great knowing you. If you do stay on and I'm here, I'm sorry.
For Peter Pan.